Hallo meine lieben Let's Play Freunde zu einem neuen Projekt, sage ich mal, wobei es eigentlich eher ein Special wird, nämlich um genau zu sein ein Weihnachtsspecial von mir. Ja, vor 10 Tagen, also da ich davon ausgehe, dass heute der 24. ist, auch wenn ich noch nicht am 24. aufnehme, vor 10 Tagen ist Finding Paradise rausgekommen. Der zweite Teil von To The Moon. Sozusagen der zweite Teil. Also storymäßig haben sie jetzt nicht viel beide miteinander gemeinsam. Außer, dass unsere beiden Professoren wieder drin vorkommen. Und ja, ich kriege jetzt schon eine Gänsehaut. Ich nehme zwei Sachen vorweg. Ich werde das ganze Spiel an einem Stück aufnehmen. Ohne Pausen. Und ich werde es leider in Englisch spielen. Weil die deutsche Übersetzung noch nicht draußen ist. Die kommt nämlich von einem externen Übersetzer. Ich werde mir deswegen nicht die Mühe machen, das Spiel auf Deutsch zu übersetzen. Also entschuldige ich mich schon mal bei denen, die kein Englisch können oder darauf hoffen, dass ich es auf Deutsch übersetze oder in Deutsch spiele. Ich möchte einfach die Stimmung nicht kaputt machen, indem ich jetzt versuche, hier Deutsch zu übersetzen. Ich werde die Texte auf Englisch vorlesen, wie ich es damals bei Undertale gemacht habe. Aber meine eigenen Kommentare werden dann halt eben auf Deutsch sein. Gut, ich würde sagen, wir fangen einfach das Spiel an. Und ich liebe schon mal wieder die Musik. Also Ken Gao hat sich da wirklich arg viel Mühe gegeben mit der Musik. Stand ja gerade sogar unten, dass die Musik unter anderem von ihm ist. Und Ken Gao ist ja der, oder Khan Gao ist ja der Macher von diesem, also der Besitzer von Freebird, sage ich einfach mal. Schon wieder ein Eichhörnchen? Fängt ja gut an. Oh, die ist mal ausgewichen. What the shit, Eva? Ja. That's how you keep everyone alive, including the squirrel. Hope you learned something. Look, sometimes it's either us or them. By keeping ourselves alive now, we can be around to stop more self-inflicted critter casualties later. Logic. Enlightening. Sehr erleuchtend, ja. We should be arriving at the patient soon. I could use a snack before then. Do you mind? Wow. Only who would pack the glove box full of apples. Also das Handschuhfach voll mit Äpfeln stopfen. Yeah, well, my nephew decorates the Christmas tree with them every year. Aber passt schon mal, Weihnachten. Es gab ja sogar zwei Weihnachtsspecials von Freebird. Passt ja schon mal ganz gut. And then I have to eat them for ages. Apples on Christmas trees, huh? Don't you dare say it. Don't you mean pineapples? Der Witz geht auch wirklich nur im Englischen. Mit den Pinienäpfeln, also der Ananas. Und ihm einfach in den Mund gestopft. I'm not hungry anymore. Und er spuckt's aus. Gut. Oh, das ist aber nicht freundlich von denen. Wow, check out this red bike. Why can't we go to work on these instead? Because we are here to visit dead people, not to get ourselves killed. Really? I couldn't tell after the trauma of you driving like a stunt double. Besides, we are visiting half dead people. Very different things. Yeah, well, let's hurry and keep it that way. All yours. Ihr Watts darf wieder schleppen und wir dürfen uns bewegen. Let's roll. Like a cucumber. What? You know, cucumber rolls. So, oh, was für ein schlechter Witz. Ja, no, that's quite a stretch. Ja gut, er sollte ruhig sein mit seinem Ananas-Witz, seinem Pineapple-Witz. Oh. Hm. There's a leaking sprinkler over there. Wie freundlich. Hey, now what happened here? She kicked my teddy into the water. Die heißt wirklich Potato, also fast wie Kartoffel geschrieben. Gut. Yeah, well, it's a dump beer. Okay, das ist Amber. Just like your lame hair, what looks like that? But Ma said my buns are pretty. Yeah, well, she also named you. Don't worry, we got your beer back. Bär, nicht Bier. Ist ein Bär kein Bier? Actually, let me take care of this. Why? What do you mean, why? I'm telling ya, I got this one. Okay. Bei To the Moon habe ich Dr. Rosalind damals das machen lassen. Diesmal lassen wir das Dr. Watts machen. Hey. What? Huh. Is that also hers? No, that's mine, you doofus. It's the new Rebel Doll X3000, okay? They're cool cause they got attitude and don't care. Unlike wimpy teddy bears, they are... Oh. Warum dachte ich mir das nur? Oh, Neil. What the jalapeno did you do? Ja, der Jalapeno-Joke, den gibt's auch noch. What? What do you mean, what? Also, ja, Rosalind sagt gerne Jalapeno. Auch in der deutschen Version von To the Moon hat sie das ein paar Mal gesagt. Oder wenigstens einmal. You just took some kid's doll and kicked it into the water. You could get sued for. Yay! You're a hero. No props, kid. In your face. Oh. This is so messed up. Ja, das ist wirklich. Justice is cold and damp, Eva. Kinda like tuna. Thunfisch. Ja, gut. Wie das kleine Mädchen jetzt tanzt. Und ich habe halt auch keine Ahnung, wo ich hinlatschen muss. Also, dieses Mal wird es wieder blind für mich. Also im Gegensatz zu To the Moon, das kannte ich ja bereits. Sind das Reifen oder ein Brunnen? Das heißt also auch, der emotionale Strudel dieses Mal wird für mich absolut Neuerfahrung sein. Anders als bei To the Moon, wo ich ja wusste, was auf uns zukommt und auch ein paar Andeutungen gemacht hatte. Zum Beispiel mit Johnnys Zwillingsbruder. Kommen wir am Briefkasten vorbei? Ja. Ist was im Briefkasten? Nein. Ist was in dem Briefkasten? Nein. Ach, da ist der Eingang. dass die Leute auch immer in so großen Häusern leben müssen, die die beiden besuchen gehen. Wahrscheinlich können sie es auch nur die Leute leisten. Ach nee, halt, das ist... Ah ja, bevor ich weitermache, nochmal zur Rekapitulation. Wir besuchen jetzt den Jungen aus The Bird Story. Das kam ja, das war ja eine ziemlich kurze Geschichte ohne Text über den Jungen und seinen Vogel, wo am Schluss damals die Zeitleiste aufgetaucht ist, die uns einfach darauf hingewiesen hat, dass ein neuer Teil kommt, also Finding Paradise. Und so wie es aussieht, wohnt er immer noch in einem Mehrfamilienhaus, also in einem Hochhaus, wie er damals gewohnt hat. Sophia, hello. Hey there, this is Dr. Rosalind and Dr. Watts from Sigmund. You are actually here? Yeah, hope we are on time. Are you letting us in? I wait outside the door for you. What was that? What was what? Did you not feel the blast of ice through the monitor? Well, if she's the patient's spouse, then she got a dying spouse. It's not like we are here to lay out a picnic. Alright, maybe it's just me. Dave, hello, may I help you with something? We can wait till you set down my... We can wait till you set that down, my box-carrying comrade. Thanks, bro. You really got me. Okay, lassen wir den mal weitergehen. Ah, jetzt können wir mit ihm reden. Here to fulfill someone's dying wish, huh? How do you know? This is the second time I've seen a wizard from your company this week. Who is it this time? Colin Reeds. Know him? Ja, Colin ist halt der Junge damals gewesen aus Bird Story. The retired pilot? Pilot? Yeah, he lives on the top floor. Go and give him the happy ending he deserves, probably. Was immer er damit auch meint, ich habe halt auch keine Ahnung, was sich Colin wünscht. Bei Johnny wusste ich es ja damals, das steht ja sogar im Titel drin. Bei Finding Paradise kann ich es mir jetzt ehrlich gesagt nicht ganz vorstellen. Spouses, am I right? Hm? Always make the job so cumbersome. Depends on the person. Ah, da ist sie ja. Dr. Rosalind, is it? And Dr. Watts, yes, we are here for Colin. Of course, thank you both for coming. Right this way. We can talk inside, Colin's waiting. Ja, das geht ihr natürlich arg nah, wenn sie seine Ehefrau ist. Akt 1. Tell me, what do you want to change? Weil bei Johnny war es halt so, dass seine Frau vor ihm gestorben ist. Hier ist es diesmal andersrum. Ah, this is a quiet place you got here. Colin's in the other room. Come with me. Right down to business, I like that. Do you actually? Yeah, cause right now I just really need to put this box down. A wedding photo hangs behind the TV. The couple looks happy. Ich muss jetzt schon teilweise die Tränen wieder zurückhalten. A model of a small fixed-wing aircraft. Weil... Garo macht sehr schöne Spiele. Aber das Thema ist wirklich ein sehr pikantes Thema. Asher, you must be here for my father. Also das ist der Sohn von Colin. You're the pension son? Yeah, I came as soon as I heard. But we can talk later. Why don't you get set up first? The box looks heavy. See? He gets it. Where's the medical doctor? He's here. He just went to the washroom. Is that table over there enough to get set up? Yeah, that will do. Are you guys ready to get settled? Wir können uns noch weiter umsehen. Not yet, my colleague could use more workout carrying the equipment around. She's always taking care of me. Ja, wir können uns halt wahrscheinlich... Where are you two going? Okay, just stretching my legs. And breaking my back, ja. Also, wir können uns noch nicht viel umsehen. There are a surprisingly large amount of neatly folded long johns here. Is looking there really necessary? Ja, gut. Wir tun uns jetzt mal ausbreiten. Are you two ready? Set the machine. Yeah, just give us a moment. Die Prozedur kennen wir ja bereits, die Maschine aufzubauen. Und alles zum Laufen zu bringen. Is the power here sufficient? Why does everyone keep asking that? Ja, das Problem hatten wir auch, gab es ja auch damals in To the Moon schon angesprochen, ob die Stromversorgung die ganze Maschinerie aushält. It will work fine, sheesh. But first, brace yourselves for a power outage of cinematic proportions. Huh? I guess you got a more stable power grid than our headquarters. That's equally comforting as it is worrisome. Also es ist gleichzeitig beruhigend wie auch beunruhigend. Naja, gut, was erwartet Watts? Ich denke mal, die haben 10 Stück von den Dingern da gleichzeitig laufen. Und nicht nur das eine. You're in good hands, we do this all the time. Too much of the time, if you ask me. So you two are for real? What do you mean? You can really fulfill his wish? We'll certainly try our best, ma'am. But we always succeed because... It will only be in his head, though. Not like he'd be able to tell the difference. Anyhow, fess up. What is that he wants? He wouldn't tell us. He said it doesn't affect us and we have nothing to worry about. Well, that sounds legit. Look, that's okay. We'll find out from him soon enough. Isn't it also in the paperwork? Yeah, but who reads that stuff? I'm kidding. But seriously, where did the file go? It wasn't in the box? Nope, guess I might have left it in the car. Alright, I guess we got time while the machine's booting up anyway. We'll go fetch the file. Lassen wir mal Ursulin gehen. Well, someone's gotta get it. And that someone could be you. But you're the one who forgot it. Exactly, do you want me to go back there and forget it again? I've updated the system. It's practically configuring itself now. Cool. That will save some time. Already down to business, huh? Hey, I recognize you. Yeah, it's been a while. Although, when Dr. Winters and Dr. Lin assigned to this patient instead? Yeah, but they had a full roster at the time, so we took over. Saved their asses. Ironically, turned out they got nothing to do today. I guess you never know the timing with the nature of your job. Anyhow, don't mind me, I'm just gonna go check on the patient. Das ist, glaube ich, wirklich derselbe Doktor wie das letzte Mal. By the way, you should knock on the neighbor's door on the way out. Huh? Why? If I remember right, someone from that address just signed up with Sigmund last week. And since we are treated like Angel of Death and all, could be a fun prank. Hey, just come and get the patient's monitor before you go. Ja, den müssen wir auf jeden Fall holen. Here, this should help. Receive remote monitor. Colin's heart rate monitoring is now activated. Press escape or right click to open menu. Excellent, now him having a heart attack will probably give me one too. Ja, das Spiel kennen wir ja. Normaler Herzschlag noch. Wir haben wieder unsere ganzen Sachen hier. Im Augenblick haben wir ja nur Rosalind, weil Watts haben Gerätschaft und wir die Papiere holen müssen. Senior Memory Traversal Agent, Sigmund Corp. Also sie ist eigentlich, glaube ich, mehr fürs Psychologische zuständig. Watts ist für die Maschinerie zuständig. Und wir sollten schon mal speichern. Falls was schief läuft, dass ich nicht alles neu machen muss. Notes. Items. Remote Patient Monitor. Connects wirelessly to the patient's local monitor for live supervision. Jo. Gespeichert ist. Es gibt ja zum Glück auch ein Autosave. Und Colin sieht im Augenblick noch stabil aus. Cancel. Wir fallen so raus. So, dann können wir uns mal Sachen angucken. An aged digital piano. I'd rather leave the snooping to Neil. He'll have time for it while I get to the car. Ja, gut. Können wir auch hier rausgucken? Ich wollte nicht auf den Balkon gehen. Is there anything I can help you with? I'm just gonna get something from the car, but you could show Dr. Watts around a bit. Okay, understood. Ja. Das Flugzeug haben wir bereits gesehen. Ein unplugged Computer. Warum hat man einen ausgesteckten PC im Haus? A pot of homegrown Hibiskus. Ja, wir sollten uns auch ein paar Sachen merken. Die können nämlich nachher wichtig sein. Wie der Hibiskus und das Foto zum Beispiel, weil wir müssen Sachen in Erinnerung finden. Okay, das ist cool. Ein Bad, das von zwei Orten begehbar ist. Dang it, why is the toilet paper never on the dispenser? One day they will thank me for the unsung hero that I am. Ja. Gut. Wir könnten theoretisch auch noch die Treppe hochgucken. I should just go and fetch the papers quickly. I could check this place out when he's ready. Okay. Ist ja nicht so, als ob uns was davonläuft. Press Q or Mouse click to switch between characters. Das ist neu. Well, it's entered automated configuration mode. It does that now? Yep, my handiwork with the sole purpose of setting myself free to play hooky. But instead I got to gather background info on the patient. Well, I go keep an eye on the patient. That's how you get lazy, I keep both eyes on him, please. Okay. Q Kurz zu wissen, dass ich jetzt wirklich, Oh. Oh shit, you're from Sickcorp? Am I really dead? No. Don't lie to me, I just signed up for your services last week. They said you come for me when it's time. I already told you we are not here for you. No, I am not prepared, I can't die yet. Oh, I know. You're not really here, I'm just seeing things. I just drank too much, tralala. You're still here? No, this isn't fair. I worked so hard my whole life and I have to die before I've ever been to Detroit. Yeah. This role and peep and your peep. Yeah. Gut. Lassen wir den armen Mann mal in Ruhe. So. Oh, das Kind hat ihren Teddybären wieder. Hey, you got your bear back. Yep, a nice lady in a brown dress swooped into the pond and get it for me. Swooped? Yeah, she didn't even touch the water. Right, please tell your parents to watch your sugar intake. Ma said if I ever get bored, I can just potate. Yeah. Okay, lassen wir Watts mal weiter rumschnüffeln. Hier draußen ist schon mal nichts zu sehen. Anything I could help you with, Doc? About Colin. Seeing as we're gonna go in your father's head and all, some background info would help. Well, he's a retired airline pilot and quite the people person. Worked hard to support the family from the ground up and always made time for us. Although, more recently. But recently what? Well, nothing unexpected at this stage of life, I suppose. Look, I rather not write out tombstone texts before they are due. Why don't I show you around before your colleague comes back? Maybe that will help. Sweet bears me the asking. Received note, retired pilot. Asher joined the party. Okay. Son of Colin and Sophia. Ja, Technician Specialist. Sigmund Korb ist Neil. Colin used to work for the airlines as a commercial pilot. Mhm. Gut. Was sagt seine Mutter noch? Yes? About Colin. Could you tell me about your husband? Why won't you be going into his head to see for yourself? You never know when additional perspectives would come in handy. I don't know what I could tell you that you won't be able to see. Okay. What is it? Past encounters. You again, huh? Small world. Which patient did we work with last again? I believe it was Aubrey Jones. And before then, Walt Perez, Maya Green, and Johnny Wilds. Da ist Johnny. That dates quite some time back. What are you, the beginning memory champ? Frankly, I'd be more surprised if you don't remember each one of their names. But I guess since I don't do this all the time like you guys, it's easier for me to recall them. I've never said I forgot any of them. Call his status? How's our guy doing? He's in stable condition, at least for now. We're ready to proceed when everything's set up. Good stuff. Eva just getting something from the car while the machine configures. Wie heißt der Dog nochmal? Excuse me for being a bit of a face guy, but I somehow can't recall your name. That's okay, I prefer just to be called Doctor. Oh, I bet you'd like that, you hooligan. Okay, dann gehen wir mal weiter und gucken uns um. An aged digital piano. This is my mother's old keyboard. She used to lull me to sleep playing it back in the days. We all have our little bees. Mine's Beethoven's Fifth. Wow, das kommt überraschend, dass Watts so kultiviert ist. A dusty shallow with quite a few scratch across the board. She plays this shallow too? No, this is my father's. He played it a lot back in the day. Seems like it hasn't been touched in a while. Yeah, I guess it's hard on the wrist. He usually just plays the scales, though it's not exactly music to be enjoyed. Note old cello. Colin plays the cello, apparently not well though. Ja gut, wahrscheinlich haben und seine Frau zusammengespielt. Ja, folgt uns jetzt nicht mehr, gut. Ah, er hat gewartet, dass wir durchgehen. Gut. Da können wir uns das Gemälde angucken. Your parents' wedding photo, huh? Yeah, that's them. I remember being embarrassed about the picture as a kid, but it's kind of sweet that they kept it so well. A pot of homegrown hibiscus, huh? Aren't these tropical? I won't know any better, my mother takes care of them. We've had this around the house for as long as I can remember. I guess it's some kind of a family tradition. Notiz über den Hibiscus. The family kept a pot of hibiscus around the house. Gut. Das Flugzeug als nächstes, dann gehen wir die Treppe hoch. A model of a small fixed wing aircraft. That's a neat piece. Yeah, that's my dad's. I guess it's remind him of back when he trained flying those. So, jetzt gehen wir die Treppe hoch. An apartment with two floors remind me of a double decker bus. Most of this floor is for maintenance. We just got a little storage room cut out. Sorry about the mess. Seems like they've been doing a bit of cleanup. Ja, aber hier ist auf jeden Fall was. Looks like they missed one. I think I recognize that book. It's been around for quite a while. My dad kept it tapped up, I guess. He didn't want to throw it away. Yep, it's trapped up, all right. Tapped up. Nicht trapped up. He doesn't want anyone reading it, eh? Well, under normal circumstances, I'd say to leave it alone for privacy's sake. But he did sign up to become your client, so I don't know. Nein. All right, I'm gonna put it back. But just so you know, if you weren't here, I'd be rampaging through this place remorselessly. Yeah. Let's look somewhere else. An antique dust-covered mirror. Oh, actually, there's something else that might help you prepare. Here's the family's photo album. Goes way back. Thanks. Never too early to feel like a grandma. I go check on my father then. My colleagues will be back soon, so I should go get the machine ready too. But I flipped through this for a bit first. Jo, da waren sie beide noch jünger. Achso, so kann ich blättern. Da war der Sohn schon etwas älter. Oh, er hat studiert. Und Sachen verloren. Und ja, da spielen sie beide wirklich zusammen. Auf dem einen Bild. So, ich müsste jetzt bald mal wieder zu Rosalind wechseln. Ah ja, ich wechsle automatisch, weil er jetzt gerade beschäftigt ist. Done already? He didn't die on you, did he? No, just forget something. But gosh, I sure hope not. Ja, gut. So, hier ist niemand, mit dem wir reden können. Mal sehen, ob das andere Mädchen noch hier irgendwo rumwuselt. Ach, hier kann ich nicht runter. Ich muss die Treppe nehmen. Oh, eine ältere Dame. Die Schwäne füttert. Oder Gänse. Who's dying, dear? Pardon me, ma'am? That code and tag, you are from Sigmund. If you are here, then someone's time's up. Colin Reeds, do you know him? I see. He and his wife used to stroll with my husband and me here every day. Please do your best for him, dear. You sound rather accepting of his fate. After years of seeing everyone around you go, it's hard not to be. But then, you of all people should know that well. Na, so wie es aussieht, hat das andere Mädchen ihre Puppe auch wieder zurückgekriegt. Und sie hat unser Auto in Ruhe gelassen. Gut. The file isn't in the car either. That doofus must have left it in the office. Ah. Eva. Hey, Roxy, still at the office? Yup, just waiting on the elevator. Die Weintrinkerin. Not that you understand, we're it opening instantly for you every time. Ja, der tolle Joke. What? That's a myth. I wait for elevators too. Yeah, when was the last time it didn't open instantly? See, you are either freakishly lucky or... Okay, okay, for pumpkin's sake. Look, Neil forgot the patience file. Could you help us out? Okie dokie. Pokie loki. Just give me a moment. Mission accomplished? Neil, the file wasn't in the car. Shit, I forgot it at the office, didn't I? It's fine, I caught Roxanne. She's gonna find it and send over a scan. Oh. Well, my office looked locked, but she should check the printer in the lobby. Yup, she's on it. I'm heading back soon. Did you find it, Rox? Yup, it was just sitting on Neil's table. Cool bin, just scan it and... Wait, Neil's table? You're inside Neil's office? Yup, you asked me to get the files, right? Yeah, but Neil said he had his door locked. Oh, a girl's got her way. She's eingebrochen. Elaborate. Not like that, silly. I just hacked his electronic lock like... A slice of cheese. Oh, okay. Well, just get out there and send me a scan, would you? Yep, on it. Sein Labor sieht übrigens ein bisschen anders aus. Oh, und sie hat da was entdeckt. Ja, wir wissen ja, dass Neil an komischen Sachen arbeitet. Yeah, guys, got everything else you need? Yup, Neil's setting up the machine right now. How's the weather out there? Huh? Is it nice out for a drive? It's not bad. Neil, I think I'll just come over and get you the file in person then. Why? Just can it set it over, saves time for us both. Well, we've got no patience today and it's boring here anyway. Anyhow, don't worry, I'll get there before you guys are done. See you both then. Okay, Roxy, have a safe drive. Roxy hat wohl was gefunden und will mit Rosalind drüber reden. What an oddball, that Roxanne. Is everything ready? You betcha. How about the file? Has Rox sent us scans? No, she said she's coming over to bring it in person. She what? Why? No clue. She said she was bored, but something felt odd. Then again, you know Roxanne. She's always a little cucumbered up in the head. Wow, language ever. Anyway, I guess we could still start in the meantime. Your helmet's on the recliner. Hat noch jemand was zu sagen? Good luck, I hope you can accomplish whatever my father said to go out. What are you waiting for? Might as well start at this point. Yes, ma'am, we are commencing in just a moment. Good. Commence memory traversal. Ready. Wait. Before you begin, could you tell me what you'll be doing in there? We are going through his memories to grant him his last wish, though. I thought you already knew. Yes, I do know that, but... How? What will you be actually doing? Well... Elaborate. We actually don't do much, it's the machine that does the most of the work. Says the technician. Who knows best? The machine calculates permutations of possibilities and it creates a new tangent of life. In the form of memories, of course. It's an illusion, but to him it would be indistinguishable memories of a lifetime. However, the permutations the machine calculates would still have to be logically coherent. So it needs a starting point and a change in a key variable. And that's where we come in. We tunnel through his memories from the most recent to as far back as we need, drawing a line from now to then. We'd then be able to help Colin transfer his current motivations all the way to his past, so in his simulated life rerun he will make all the kick-ass decisions and fulfill his own wish. Just by his own volition, is that enough? I'd have thought that fulfilling wishes would take more than just effort and a second chance. I mean, can't you two just make whatever needs to happen happen? Fahren wir mal fort. Perhaps, but one problem. He's not brain dead. There are few things that uphold the illusion of reality. Illogical happenstances aren't one of them. And since the world still must be self-coherent, we can't do more than simply influence him. Besides, we don't get paid enough to generate memories manually. It's not a cave painting. There's little need for interference anyhow. Willpower is usually more than enough. Not everyone can reach their goals in real life. Time changes them. Motivations come and go. They always start strong, then plateau, then fade. But in a simulation based on the mental state of a single moment stretched to a lifetime, let's just say that it's some powerful voodoo mod. Oh god. Anyhow, no amount of meditation is gonna help a dead man. Shall we proceed? Yes, thank you for the explanation. I don't know what's gonna happen in there, but good luck. Luck's for lotteries, we're professionals. Oh, sharp words. See you on the other side. Patient is unstable. Is stable and ready. Initializing memory traversal sequence in 2, 3, 2, 1. Man merkt, dass er es auch schon oft gemacht hat, der Doktor. So, und wir fangen ganz vorne an. Seine Frau schläft ziemlich unruhig. Alright, this should be Colin's last accessible memory. Yeah, and check out the wakening heavy sleeper chamber over here. Leave that memory of her alone, she's not our client. By the way, I wanted to ask earlier. What's with the ham you put on our patient? Huh? The equipment, it looked different. Oh, it just removed the ca- I just removed the casing during maintenance, that's all. Then why didn't you put it back? Hey, that reminds me. Did you know I added a new feature? New feature? Behold? Never mind, forget I asked. Yeah. Character? Customization? What? Ja, ich kann. Ich kann was ein Bart verpassen. Nee. Was? Socken? Even blackout gold timing? Dead sock puppets? Tomato pattern? One red one gone? With real plus 50 agility dinosaurs. Und Haare halt. Lassen wir alles mal so wie es ist. Nein, tada. You look the same. I guess the system computed that my handsomeness looks... look is just how I am. I wonder though. Why are you looking at me like that? Okay, listen, you better not be... tag you're it. Nee, you son of a... okay. Hair, long flowing locks, pragmatic bun sticks, saucy bangs, okay, classic Eva, Gwen. nein, wir verpassen Eva keine. Und Socken. White tail, giraffe print, fuzzy, cucumber pattern, more holden socks, rainbow stripes, versic, plain white. Okay. Bleiben wir alles so, wie es ist. Bitte. Huh? I guess we are both fine the way we are. I was hoping for some fireworks, but I guess the system that chose it was being kind. Well, that's a lovely system. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Alright, let's go find Colin before he expires. Mm-hmm. The current memory's position in time can be viewed by moving the mouse toward the top of the screen. Oh, let's turn off world interaction before we wake her up. After all that, I'm surprised we didn't already. Sie schläft wirklich tief. Und wenn ich mir den Fetzen so ansehe, ist Colin wahrscheinlich draußen. Colin? What the? This isn't a stable copy. Let's find one we can talk to. Received note, unstable copy. There's an odd instance of Colin on the most recent memories balcony. Ja. Es wird wahrscheinlich wieder irgendeinen Plot Twist oder so geben. Ah, mehr Memory, gut. Noch müssen wir ja keine Fragmente sammeln. Hier ist er auch nicht. Ist er oben? Hier sieht auch alles noch anders aus. Das Bücherregal ist noch voll. Still full, hä? Huh? Hier. Seems like he must have cleared it very recently. Hä? Huh? This bookshelf, it's got nothing on it now but one odd book. Odd book when I checked. And that one's not here. Okay, das versiegelte Buch, was also übrig geblieben ist, ist nicht hier. Dann hat Collins vielleicht bei sich. Wo zur Hölle sind wir jetzt? Pretty sure the heart didn't look like this. Dude's so old he can't even remember his own home. But isn't the machine supposed to autocorrect this kind of special spatial inconsistencies? Well... Oh, hey, look. Da ist Colin. Hoffentlich jetzt die richtige Version. Target acquired. Let's go. Turning on entity interaction. Colin? My name is Dr. Eva Rosalyn. I'm a memory traversal specialist at Sigmund Corp. Ich sag immer Sigismund. And that's my colleague here. It's Dr. Hayton? Dr. Man. You are Dr. Neil Watts. How did you know? Your name tag. This isn't what it looks to be, is it? Yes, Colin, your procedure has started. Good. It's not just me, then. Sometimes fed off about this place. It's as if I'm both here and far away at once. Either this isn't where I think I am, or my head's going downhill faster than I thought. More like both, actually. Huh, fair enough. My wife and son, how are they handling it? They are there, right? Yeah, but they aren't prancing around, that's for sure. Although, given the circumstances, I guess I'd be worried if they were. Listen, there's not a lot of time, and it's best if we get started. You are the most recent slice of coin that we can load up. And the only relatively reliable version that we can interact with for info. So I hope you can assist us in completing the mission. Of course, why would I not? Good, I keep your state safe, so we won't need to have this conversation again. Psst. One is safe on his state. Yes, Your Highness. Now, in order to help you relive your life here to fulfill your last wish, we are first gonna backtrack through your memories to connect your timeline. And then we will be able to transfer your desire all the way to your younger self. And run the algorithm for you to live your life here all over again to fulfill your wish. Anyhow, Colin, we need your help. To jump between memories, we need mementos. They are items of importance to you that connect one memory with another. Do you have one here that we could jump with? Wow, slow down, we still don't even know what his wish is. What is it that you want anyway, Colin? Jetzt kommt der große Knackpunkt. Actually, I think I can answer both of your questions with this. It's his Sigmund contract. The text is rather blurry, but... it is a memento. Sweet, let's move. This memento's barrier shatters by itself since it's so recent, but the next one won't be so easy. We'll need to charge it up first. Ja, jetzt kommt wieder die Sache mit dem Oh, das sieht neu aus. Memories go the farthest when linked together. Okay. Hmm. Ich habe keine Ahnung, was ich jetzt gerade gemacht habe, aber es scheint funktioniert zu haben. Activate, ja. Thanks, we might come back for your help again. Wir wissen aber immer noch nicht, was wir jetzt genau, was jetzt genau sein Wunsch ist. Wait a minute, this place. It's the Sigmund Guesthouse. Ah, where they wine and dine the geezers into signing up for the service. Sure, been a while since I've visited. Looks a bit different from when I was last here too. Let's check it out. Okay, Memory Orbs müssen wir finden. Das Spielchen kennen wir ja bereits aus To the Moon. Da ist Colin schon mal. What are you doing outside in the court, Mr. Reeds? Your appointment is about ready. Please write this way. Okay, dann folgen wir ihn mal rein. Welcome to the Sigmund Corp Guesthouse. Please have a seat in our living room. Ah, da ist das Memento schon mal, sein Hut. Are we good to go? Why don't you sit back and enjoy some tea first? You have must come a long way to get here. I need to get back home soon. I'd just like to inquire about your service. Very well, someone will be here to get you shortly. I need to get back home soon. Okay. There's so much to the world, isn't there? Much more than one could explore in a single lifetime. Say, wouldn't it be nice to visit where you always wanted to go? I've already been there once upon a time. Don't recall the fireplace here looking like that. This photo is taken from the stage perspective. Exhilarating, huh? Not many people get to experience what it's like to be famous. We sure get a lot of requests for that, so if it floats your boat, consider it done. If we have to do another one of these, I'm gonna go take a nap. It's not so bad, at least we get it done fast and go home early. Ach ja. Der wichtige Sessel. Das konnte ich leider nie zeigen, weil das nur in den beiden Trailern vorkam, also von To the Moon und auch jetzt von Finding Paradise. Also im To the Moon Trailer sieht man wirklich Johnny in diesem Sessel sitzen, wie er mit diesem Mann hier redet. Und dieser Mann ihm sagt, wir können ihm ihren größten Wunsch erfüllen. Aber sie müssen sich bewusst sein, es ist das Letzte, was sie jemals tun. Und jetzt sitzt halt Colin hier. You see, our service is really quite simple. You tell us your wish and we make it happen. Fame, wealth, unreachable goals and secret desires, you name it. We are your genie, Colin. What is your wish? So, if I understand this correctly, you are saying I can't wish for more wishes? You know, I've done and seen a lot in my lifetime. I've been to where I once thought I'd never be, Seen what I once thought I'd never see. But in the blink of an eye, suddenly there's no more time. And if I find myself here, just like everyone else. I walk through these doors and I realize that there's still this empty feeling inside me. I don't mean to be ungrateful to the life I had, but I just want to feel like I've done enough in this world before I go, you know? I want to say I lived a happy life and I want to feel like I have few regrets. But somehow, after all that, I still can't. That's why we are here, Colin. Just give us the word and we'll make it right. Tell us your regrets. What is it that you want us to fix? Regrets? I don't know what to tell you for regrets, but I can tell you what I want. Want you to make me live that fulfilling life I wanted. But I want to do it without changing anything I've been through. You don't want us to change anything? Calling changing things is what we do. We change things and we make them better. That's why you come to us, so we can make it better, we can solve your problems. Everything you wanted but couldn't have in this life, we can give you the chance to get it. But if you want to get something, you need to give up something. So I ask you again, what do you want as your last wish? Very well. I want you to give me a fulfilling life while changing as little as possible. And if you have to change something, please just keep the memories of the life with my family intact. So you want to waive specifically from the contract? With something like that, I hope you know there are no guarantees of result. I'm aware. It's settled then. I put our best people on it. Thank you. That's all I ask. Received note, Colin's wish. Try not to change anything and we have weighing over his fate. What kind of last wish is that? I don't even know where to start. We've seen worse. The important thing here is that the boss said we put our best people on it. We are the best people, Eva. Booyah. You voted we aside. Actually, about that. Never mind. Okay, I'm good. Let's go get the memento. Oh, just one more thing. Please don't tell my family. I don't want them to think I'm not content with how things are. Ja, wir haben eine neue Notiz bekommen, Colin Swish. To die happy while changing as little as possible. Ja, wie auch immer das gehen soll. Wollen wir uns ein Memento. You know, I've been rather impressed. What for? Well, back in the days, you kept on yelling dumb gentilities when shooting the barriers. But recently, I haven't heard any Hadoken or Kamehameha or whatnot. It's been rather pleasant and professional. Good. Prepare. Okay. Ah ja, ich sehe da oben, das füllt das ganze Ding auf. Oh. Das wollte ich jetzt nicht erreichen. So, das ist besser. Okay. Ja, das ist sein Hut. Den aktivieren wir und reisen weiter die Zeit zurück. Okay, wir haben fast die erste Zeitstufe geschafft. I better head out now, but before I forgot. Here, take this head, Pups. With the head edge you've been getting, you should be more careful of the wind. I've been telling him that for ages, he never listens. Alright, alright, I'll wear it if it stops this multi-directional nagging. Hey, it's been a while since your thing with Pam didn't work out. Listen, I was talking with my old colleague the other day. He's got a daughter named Jenny, you see. She's single and... Jetzt wieder Leute verkuppeln. Look, thanks, but I think I just really need to focus on my career right now. So, you guys gonna go back to feeding the ducks or something? We wouldn't have to resort to that if you visited us more often, you little bastard. Oh, but that hat is 100% cotton. Well, alright, you are off the hook. Drive safe, dear. We'll stay here and keep being overlord of the ducks. Bye, Ma. I'm proud of you. Not for the duck thing, but like, you know what I mean. Don't stay out too long at this time of the year. That kid needs to make us a grandchild. What's wrong with Jenny anyway? Probably nothing, but you know how it is. When you were young, didn't your parents try to push people onto you too? Sure did, it was awkward and forced. Mm-hmm. Sucked all the chemistry out of it for me as well. What are you doing? I'm texting him Jenny's info to set them up. Don't do that. He's driving. Do it after he gets home. Good call. Make sure to include some pictures too. The good ones with lightning coming from the side. No words. Received note. Regret no grandkids. Colin wanted grandkids. Die Karre steht immer noch hier rum und jetzt brauchen wir 4 Orbs. Gucken wir erstmal, ob wir aus den beiden was rauskitzeln können. Send the pigs with no duck face. Yup. Send her some pigs of Asher too, the ones where his eyebrows are on point. Got it. Mhm. Hier scheint eigentlich noch ziemlich viel intakt zu sein. Sind ja auch noch recht frische Erinnerungen. Ich weiß auch noch nicht, ist das ein Brunnen? Okay. Are you serious? One for each duck? I'm not complaining, wish there were... A wolf lock. Received no ducks. They crack things up. Okay. Er hat nichts zu sagen hier. Oh, hier ist alles karg da oben. My granddaughter turns 5 this year. Can you believe it? She's growing big so fast, I'm thinking of making my knitting modular. Time really flies, huh? No kidding, I didn't even realize how old All I was getting until I broke my other hip. Word of advice, don't go breaking your hip. Yeah, I've been lucky on that front so far. Seriously, I shouldn't even be out right now. Why are you out right now? It's like just a bag of loose bones rattling around in there, tell ya. Just clanging and clanging and clanging, clanging and clanging. Yeah. How are you even standing up? So, wir haben schon mal... Okay, reinkommen wir überhaupt nicht. Ah, seine Frau steht jetzt auf einmal darum. What's this? Der Call Card. I printed out another. Sigmund Korb. What made you change your mind? It still feels the same way about it. But some days I wake up and see you on the balcony looking out like that. You don't say it, but I know there's something that still ashes you. Tell me, are you happy? Of course I am. I have you and Asher. Then what do you want to go to with their services? Just because I'm happy doesn't mean I don't have regrets. Not that I be related to you two anyhow. Hä? Habe ich was falsch vorgelesen oder habe ich es falsch verstanden? Call them. But when you go through the procedure and live that new life, just hold on something from here. It's not like that, Fia. I won't forget about you. Hey. Hm? I think I forgot to bring duck food. Huh? Me too. Well, that explains her attitude. I told you there was something up with her. You know, she could always sign up with Z-Corp for a life where Colin never signed up with Z-Corp. Haha. Oh. Ich dachte jetzt gerade schon, entweder Autosteuerung oder die Steuerung spinnt mal wieder, aber sie hat auch wirklich nur kurz gesponnen. So, Memento. So, prepare Memento. Hoffentlich geht das so, ohne dass ich was kaputt mache. Ja. Und hat sogar schon auf Max gebracht. Jo, das ist die Visitenkarte von Sigmund. Und wir können weiterreisen. What the? Und wir haben es in die nächste Zeitstufe geschafft. What took you so long? I saw someone weird back there. Huh? Did you say that to their face and hurt their feelings? Weird as in they were watching from the woods. Watching from the woods? Yeah, and when I looked, it almost seemed like they... never mind, it's stupid. Okay, Eva, be honest now. Have you been reading too much Dusklight? I already said never mind. They were static anyway, so it was no one important. Well, you'll be happy to hear that while you were staring at nothing, I've scouted this memory out. Wait, what? I was only behind you by a few seconds. Ah, nice try, Slowpoke. Anyhow, here's what's going on here. In the kitchen, they have a fight about what we suspect from the last memory. Bam. After that, they make up and play music together over there. Q-R, etc, etc. Oh, and then Colin goes to Sark on the balcony at the end. Dude, spoilers. Aren't always a bad thing when you are on the job. But here I even picked up a memory link for you to make up for it. And if you want to see everything yourself so much, then just don't use my unlocks. Also erstmal die Küche, wo sie gestreitet haben. Ja. Ah, requires two to proceed. Hoffentlich kriegen wir aus dem Flugzeug eins. Nö. Flugzeug sagt nein. Oh, this looks familiar. Ja gut, da haben wir schon mal das Memento. Was hat er zu sagen? Er wirft einfach alles weg. Okay. Können wir was mit dem Fetzen anfangen? Kann ich den so vielleicht anklicken? Nö. I'm not going fear. Versuchen sie jetzt zusammenzuspielen. So schlecht spielt er aber gar nicht. It's rather ghostly when the audio and visuals don't quite sync up. Gut, wir brauchen noch zwei Mementos, zwei Memory Orbs. Das Memento ist ja das große. We all have regrets, but it writing a wrong or a dream long past, or perhaps that one special someone. If you got to do it all over again, where would you be? Where would you go? At Sigmund Corp, we give you that second chance to make things right. Because with our help, it's never too late. Well, I'm glad they've made better slogans since then. Okay, die Treppe hoch können wir nicht. Das ist nämlich eine Memory-Lücke im Weg. I don't understand. Why would you even consider? Why would you toss aside everything we have for something make believe? I'm not tossing anything aside. I mean, don't you have regrets too? Yes, but I can actually have respect for what I've been through here. What we've been through here. Tell me, what do you want to change? I mean... There are so many little things that could have just been better. Better? And if you call Sigmund, what would you ask for? I don't know what to tell you here. Then the least you could have done is to make up something nice, isn't it? Remember, Colin is our client. Everything else is fluff. I know. Okay, wir können nicht ins Bad. Er sagt nichts. Hier hat sich auch nicht viel geändert. Dann gehen wir mal weiter. Ach, da können wir nicht schieben. Ah, okay. Und das Buch. Activate Memento. Zur Hölle? Wait, how in the world? Wir sind ganz am Anfang angekommen. Childhood? Did we just skip his whole life? I don't know how this could have happened. Ja, mich überrascht das auch. But since we are here already, try transferring his signal from the last memory. Roger. Ja, da hört's auf, weil wir nicht mehr wissen. Nope, not working. We might have leaped all the way, but the middle of the path is still uncleared. Then, what now? Are we stuck here? Beats me. We are already here, though. Might as well look around. Mm-hmm. Received note anomaly. Okay, jetzt brauchen wir wirklich schon fünf Orbs. Something is interfering with the memory traversal. Ja, und wer sich an A Bird's Story erinnern kann, wir sind jetzt wirklich in seinem alten Apartment. Das hier ist nämlich der Balkon, wo er immer mit seinem Vogel gespielt hat. Und der Vogel sich in dem Busch versteckt hat. Okay. The book was what catapulted us all the way back here, right? How very magical and equally annoying. Hey. Huh? This book is not getting wet from the rain. Huh, I guess it's glitches in more ways than one. What a spooky kid. Ja, Uhr, Rucksack, alles. Requires 5 to proceed. A plushy dog with a red nose. Is it a toy corgi? No, Eva. It's a Rudog. Ein Rudolf-Hund, also. Dad, you hang in there, son. Food's in the fridge, as always. Keep this place in check, alright? I will. Mom, I'm sorry we have to leave again, Colin. But at least we got to see you today before we go. I understand you need to work hard to keep us afloat. That's right. It's a difficult time, but we get it through. And one day things are going to be all better. We'll make sure of that. You should keep eating more, you still scamp. Those breads, we are going quick for a while. I thought you hit a growth spot. Take care, son. spaltet. Okay, er ist mit seinem Plüsch-Rudolf. And now, back to Rudolf, the red-nosed Corgi. Hey, look, you're on TV, say something. That's not how I remember the show goes at all. Received note, Rudolf. Rudolf, Colin loved watching Rudolf, the red-nosed Corgi. Also ja, eine Mischung aus Rudolf, dem Rentier, Rudolf the Red-Nosed Reindeer und einem Corgi. Die Queen wird sich freuen. Das kennen wir auch schon aus Bird Story, dass er gern rumhüpft. Come on, Rudolf, you can jump too. A plushy dog with a red nose. A jar of loose change. Also ja, Kleingeldmützsack. Vielleicht die Tür raus? Nein, abgeschlossen. Nö, Rudolf hat nichts Neues. Und die haben auch nichts Neues. Okay, da ist vielleicht noch was in seinem Zimmer. Ja, das kennen wir auch bereits aus Bird Story. Is he dead? If he's dead, how could we be here decades later? Maybe it's his twin. Dude, too soon. Well, actually, I guess it's been a while. A long while. But still not cool. Ja, er ist bewusstlos. Und das war jetzt wirklich eine harte Anspielung auf To The Moon. Auf Johnnys Bruder Joey. Ja. Ja, das Memento ist der Flieger. What the? Isn't this already the furthest memory back? Yeah, huh? Ich glaube, wir gehen jetzt reverse. Wait, I just realized something. A few memories ago at the Sigmund signing house. Here we go. And the boss said he put his best people on this case. This was like ages ago, Neil. But he didn't actually mean us, did he? Because Colin was originally assigned to Roxanne and freaking Rob. Yeah, let it go, man. That is utter bullshit. Okay, calm down. No, I am rage. What? Ja. Kame, Hami, don't interrupt me. Token. The fuck? Wow, you've really moved up to getting sued by two IP simulations, Lee. Sorry, Eva. I just can't have you go on thinking I've gotten tame. You could say you brought that upon yourself. No, Neil, I really wouldn't say that. Gut, prepare for das Memento. So, wir brauchen den Flieger. Der müsste das meiste bringen, genau. Und aktivieren. Alright, let's see where this goes. W Bei dem Flieger hat er jetzt gerade eben erst gemacht. Was? Wir springen wieder nach vorne. Okay. And we are back to old age. Wow. Atlanta Center, Cactus 135, cruising flight level 360. Cactus 135, Atlanta Center, Roger. Altimeter setting 3017. Have a good flight. Altimeter 3015. Thank you, Cactus 135. Well, we've got a nice tailwind going for us. So, now that we are in cruise, I just wanted to say it's an honor to be here as your first officer on your final flight. This may be my first time as first officer, but I won't let you down. Heh, it's all good. Rather poetic, really, passing the baton and all. But you should know, as my co-pilot, there are only two things I ever wanted to hear from you. Two things, sir? Yep. They are yes, Captain, and landing gear down. You're funny, sir. What did I just say? Yes, Captain. Ha, of course I'm just messing with you. Just remind me of back when I did my first flight at first officer, that's all. Man, my captain then was a crazy mess. Yes, Captain? Hmm, you know I just said I was kidding, right? Yes, Captain. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna let my wife and son come in and sit for a bit if you don't mind. It's my last flight after all. They are not gonna get this view again. Yes, Captain. Sein Blick. Irene, could you bring my family in? Thank you. So, war ja klar, dass die Mütze was zu tun hat. Flight regulations were still so chill back in the day, huh? Times change. Lassen wir bloß nicht Watson steuern, auch wenn das nur eine Erinnerung ist. Der bringt doch das Erinnerungsflugzeug zum Absturz. Und hier ist... Ah. Sehr klar, dass Watson im Weg steht. So, what do you two say? One last round? Is it all right with management? Already approved special sessions and all. You heard him, Mark. Go, go. Sie, mit ihr können wir nicht reden. Ich möchte da rein. Ach, da oben. Der Pfeil irritiert. So, you're gonna miss the views? From the big birds? Sure. But it's not like I'm giving up the sky. Oh, don't you go renting those small planes? I don't trust you flying in them. Speaking of, I wish they gave you a bigger plane for the last flight of your career. Like one of those monster double-deckers. Ha, I asked for this particular one myself. I had my first flight with the airlines in this. It was a different time back then. A time with lots of peanuts. I missed him so much. You know, Dad. All these years of flying and you never told me why you chose to be a pilot in the first place. Oh, I haven't, huh? Psst, don't tell your mother what it was to impress a girl. Yeah, did it work? Sure, I guess. Oh, poor, please. With the way your father acted, I doubt he dated anyone at all when we met. Shots fired, Dad. Hey, now, Fia, don't go spreading false rumors in front of our son. I have you know that I was quite the stud back in the days. Captain, just a reminder that we are on the record for the black box. Oh, thanks for the reminder. Let the record show that my biceps are out of this world. No, No, they really aren't. Oh, but they are. When I pulled that joke on takeoff earlier, I particularly lifted the entire plane off the ground. Isn't that right, Peyton? Yes, Captain. Yeah, well, let me tell you a story about this one time involving a jar of pickles. Okay, we need to maintain a sterile cockpit for landing. Let's get you back to your seats. Wieder eingelegte Gurken? Oh. Off you go now, shoo shoo. Sir, we are not landing for another couple of hours. I know. Yeah. So, are you coming with or what? No, I like this view. I thought you were acrophobic. Only when I'm not inside the plane. How about you go warp up this memory and I will join you shortly after. Are you serious? It's on a loop. Yeah, but the picture from the seats, Angel, is just absolutely divine. In fact, I pity you or anyone who can't see the way the horizon meets the... Don't give me that cabbage. Yeah. Thank you for the lovely flight, sir. Cheers, hope you have a nice day. Hello, little one, hope you enjoyed the... The landing sucked. Yeah, sorry, it was a little rough. Not one of my better landings, the wind was. Received note, regret, bad landing. The last landing of Colin's career didn't quite hit the mark. So viele Leute, die jetzt das Flugzeug verlassen. Ich frage mich, das ist eine Endlosschleife, oder? Oh, a fellow cellist, huh? Here, let me get it for you. Thank you, sir. Hey, are you good at the cello? Ha, not really. My wife is the real musician in my family. Beautiful instrument though, I love playing it as a kid. Received note, cello. Colin loved playing the cello as a kid. Mhm. Wir haben viele Notizen. Und da wird wahrscheinlich das Cello unser Memento sein. Gut. Okay. Das war jetzt einfach eigentlich. So, Cello aktivieren. Sub. Dude, I was just about to... Ja. Jetzt sind wir wieder in der Vergangenheit. How did we skip to the childhood memories again? And this time the memento isn't even that book. Is there something wrong with the machine, Neil? It's not a machine. At least I don't think it is. Well, I guess at least we know that we can go back now. Let's just hope this doesn't interfere with finishing this job. Relax, we'll manage. Is there literally anything else left, Miss Miller? Nope. This is your instrument. Get used to it. Oh, wie gemein. Note, cello. Love playing cello as a kid, my ass. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Wow, you belong to a great school. Your childish jabs aside, Eva, and on an unrelated note. This place kind of makes me feel like I'm on the set of some indie French film. What? What about this possibility makes you feel that way? I don't know, just a feeling. Yeah. Er ist jetzt gezwungen, das Cello zu spielen, weil nichts anderes mehr übrig ist. Colin hated playing the cello as a kid. Colin loved playing the cello as a kid. Yay. If you wanted something else, you should have lined up earlier. Ja. Gut. Hier sind es wieder nur 4 Fragmente. Auch gut. Und ja, es sind Memory Orbs. Ich nenne sie Fragmente, weil... Hey, don't push. I call dips on the violin. It's a light to carry. I'm gonna get the flute. It fits in my backpack. Okay, mit dem Colin können wir gerade nicht interagieren, aber wahrscheinlich mit dem hier drüben. What's he doing? Counting dirt, I guess. Requires 3 to proceed. Okay, wir müssen also noch 2 finden. Did you see that? Is he carrying that thing or is it carrying him? Looks like just a floating case from behind. Wie nett. It's like he's gonna tip over at any moment. Und ja, die... I have a feeling these aren't exact replicas from the actual setting. It's as if his memories took quite the creative liberty in mixing things up. Isn't the machine built with public domain data stabilizer to prevent this? Yeah, but maybe broken? Maybe? You're the tech specialist. Yeah, I have a look afterward. Das ist auch etwas, was wir bereits in The Bird Story gesehen haben, wo er Bäume und Spinte kombiniert hat. Wo wir auf einmal direkt auf dem Spielplatz gelandet sind. Wow, this is awkward to watch. Eva, why do we get all those losers as our clients? Maybe because you are here more. Oh, wow, that's a nice compliment under Gauss' Law of Magnetism. Gauss. Verschont mich. So, wir haben 3 Orbs. Das heißt, den letzten werden wir wahrscheinlich in dem Zimmer finden, wo wir nicht rein konnten. So. Colin. Ja, seine Lehrerin. Colin. The answer is C. What? I will ask you again. What is the radius of this circle? Where's your head at, Colin? Go stand out in the hall. Go stand out in the hall, ja. Was ist das? That could be our ticket out of here. Alright, I think we could reach it if we just... Nah, I got this. Let me find a way. Let me find a way to get to it. Alright, now watch this. Is that a freaking wand? Wait, you didn't disable the Mobilarbus Teacher's Destos. The hell? Oh my gosh, and down. Wie kann eine Erinnerung auf sowas reagieren? Did your kids just flipping see that? Dude. Reset. Okay, first of all, disable reactive interactivity before you pull that stuff. And second of all, that's not even how that spell goes. Yeah it is. Did you see that thing fly? They sure did, you village idiot. Ja, Bauerntrottel. Okay, die Uhr ist wieder ein Memento. Hm, what? Nothing, I guess I was expecting you to start saying dumb things again. Eva, do you know how draining it is to unleash a Kamehameha and a Hadouken simultaneously? I mean, I know I'm a pro, but I need a beauty sleep. Der braucht ja den Schlaf der Gerechten, oder? Okay, wir brauchen die Uhr. Wir haben ziemlich viel Uhr hier. Das war nicht meine Intention. So. Gut, das war die Uhr, die ich wollte. Dann aktivieren wir mal das Memory. Und ich glaube, ich sollte mal wieder speichern. Und wir sind... Wo sind wir? Are we back at the old age period again? Well... Ja. And here it is, the perfect retirement apartment. We sure are. Okay, I think I got figured out. Hm? I mean, we haven't just been jumping back and forth randomly, right? There's a pattern to it. With all our patience, we began from the most recent point and gradually traced backwards. And in this case, it did start like that. For the first few memories in his oldest time, everything went just as normal. But then he somehow got slingshotted. All the way to the earliest accessible memory. So we cleared that one, and once again leaped backward. To the oldest times where we left off. Then to the early ones again, moving forward. And once more to the old time, moving backward. These jumps aren't in random order, and nor do they form just any pattern. It's the pattern of a decaying orbit. It's almost as if we're being pulled in spiraling toward a gravitational center. A gravitational center, huh? In appropriate context for physics aside, what do you think is causing this? Some also deep event of melodramatic angst and traumatized our fine gentleman. I don't know, maybe it's a memory of that sort, but maybe it's something else. Something else? What could be here other than memories? Like I said, I don't know. It's just that we have seen a lot of patients and there's never been a memory that's done this. Alright, I guess at least this one isn't routine then. Hm, we'll see. So. Einmal kurz speichern. Und dann haben wir wieder alles einzusammeln. Die Treppe hier ist sehr komisch. One bedroom with balcony and there's also an attic for storage. How often do you find attics in an apartment, huh? Not to mention the lake view. I thought the lake is on the other side of the building, though. Yeah, but this unit is on the edge. You can't see it if you hold out a mirror from the balcony. Here, have a brochure. Also, this is the Küche. And this is the kitchen. If you pay attention to the walls, you'll notice that it hasn't had even one fire accident. Of course, if it had, the whole place would have surely burned down, being an apartment and all. I mean, of course it won't happen because you all see like careful folks, right? I guess what I'm saying is fire safety is very important. Wow. Look, I'm sorry, I'm just really new at this. Yeah, super. Ins Bad können wir nicht. Is the area quiet? Oh yes, ma'am, it's quiet like a graveyard. I mean, yes, it is tranquil. Sorry, it's my first time being an agent. yeah. Das ist der Dachboden. An attic in an apartment, isn't it amazing? I think this floor is otherwise reserved for heating and utility units for the buildings. If something in the building explodes, I guess it probably hit pretty close. Okay, I'm trying to feel spooked about the memory leaf ring, but this isn't helping. On the other hand, it's kind of suspicious that they carved out this single storage attic. Ja, hier sind wahrscheinlich Leichen in die Wände einbetoniert worden oder so. Wollen wir es mal nicht hoffen. Der Balkon. And as you can see, this is why they call this the Lakeview Residence. Weil kein Sehensicht. I mean, you can't literally see because the lake's behind us on the other side, but if you extend your head off the balcony to the left, you might be able to see a bit of it. Don't though, you'll fall off. Okay, on we go. Was hat Colin? Colin hat nichts und wir haben ja auch kein Fragment. Warum liegt da jetzt der Gleiter? Wasn't this just a brochure a moment ago? I guess he just folded it. What's the issue? Well, if I'm guessing right, being a memento is kind of odd that it came to be without us seeing. Huh. In any case, at least it's convenient. I didn't see another way out of this place. Ja, wir brauchen aber noch ein paar Fragmente. So, what do you think? Well, it's nice and quiet. I like it. Me too, but I would have liked it better if you just didn't talk, Fred. Yeah, that really didn't help at all. If you weren't my cousin's friend's brother, we would have walked out by now. More like run out. I'm sorry, you guys, I'm not good at sales. So, sorry to be blunt, but are you going to take it? Cause there's a deposit fee you see, which technically I could lob with, but I promise I... Stop talking, we take it. Mhm. Okay. You said you're a musician, right? This room is perfect for performances. There's very little room for an audience though, so you'll probably be playing alone. Which is kinda sad, but it... Degress. Also careful with those stairs, but you seem to have rocket hips, so no problem there. Der ist echt schlecht im Verkaufen. Thank heavens, my wife was gonna murder me if I didn't make a sale by this month. Ich find's lustig, dass es schon wieder der Papierflieger ist. Jo, prepare Memento. Das könnte etwas schwieriger werden. Oder auch nicht. Ich brauche bloß drei davon. Gut. Das ist aber wieder ein Papierflieger. Der bringt uns wieder hier hin. wir sind wieder zurück. Slink back again, huh? Yep, your theory still checks out. Okay, let's place bets. What? Bets on what's causing this anomaly, of course. Your guess versus mine? Oh, get alive. Dips on first guess, then. Bet you $10 it's about a girl. Suddenly a romantic, aren't you? No, just the fact that with these things, it's always about some girl. Not everything is about some girl, Neil. Besides, I think we've seen enough from his own memories to say that he's happily married and... Hey! Da ist ein Mädchen. Faye, what you doing up there? Yes, you. I see you standing up there like that every day. What are you always looking at? There you are. So, got a name? You do have a name, right? Colin. What? I can't hear you. I said my name is Colin. Huh? You're Colin what? What? No, let me just... Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay. It's a Wudok plush toy. Doesn't seem like he's playing with it much. Poor Wudok. Und ja, sein tolles Cello. A green notebook with a pen clipped inside. Warum versteht er sie, aber sie nicht? Ja, da brauchen wir zwei für. Wahrscheinlich müssen wir erst die Szene draußen sehen. Hey, I'm gonna throw this paper plane over. I wrote stuff on it, so just catch it, okay? I was gonna say just speak louder, but... Okay. Okay, here it goes. Hold on. Der Gegenwind ist zu stark. Damn kid has no respect for the love of physics. He's like 9, dude. Hey, it's alright. You need to concentrate, okay? Just keep your eyes on me and throw it as hard as you can. If you try hard enough, I'm sure you can do it. I believe in you. Okay, okay, I can do this. Here it goes. Ouch.